So this was like a fire that was called in as a residential fire at Central and Elm. And it just looked like it was a burn, a trash, whatever it's called, debris burn. I wonder if they were pissed. So it looks like the fire engines didn't even stop, they just kept going.